Bell Buddies, and we're sorry we couldn't record that much, but it was a really busy week because of the tests. So right here, we're gonna do the three marker challenge. And so first we gotta close our eyes and scramble them up. So now we're just gonna, I'm gonna choose one of the markers. Okay, I don't know which marker it is. Now my friend here is gonna choose one of the markers. And now I'll choose another. Well, I see we got a look. We got green, aqua blue, and baby pink.
No, baby blue and baby pink.
Baby blue and baby pink. Okay. So now we'll just put these.
Aren't we supposed to have the markers?
Yeah, no. We're gonna call out three markers, and we're both gonna see who does the best drawing.
Alright, I'm gonna make the outline with the green, because that's the darkest.
I wanna choose all the colors. I would really prefer these two, because I love these two colors.
They're both good.
Yes, so we both have to use
Can we just repaint the green?
No, we can't. So, we're gonna start with the pictures, then we'll come back for more. Bye. Sorry everyone, we kind of messed up the footage of drawing the elephant, but I already started drawing my beauty. Now I'm excited to do the details in other colors. So this is the base of my elephant. As you can see, it's half of his head, and I'm very excited. So I'm gonna start with some polka dots right here. So why not another line? And maybe, I don't know, a flower right here. So we'll just make a beautiful flower. So the details I want to do is get this green and do like sort of this weird pointy thingy. I like to sing while I draw, but I'm not a very good singer. So let's just draw away. So pretty much we just draw another circle inside the plant. And with the pink, I was thinking we could draw another thing inside the plant. So you see, then we're gonna do another hand, which we're gonna color. And that makes our elephant really cute. I also wanna draw something right here on the side of the elephant, like two little thingies that I don't remember the name. It's supposed to be three of them. So then I just wanna draw two more right here. Just like they're going inside each other. And I'm gonna draw one more right here and one more right here. And I'm gonna draw some waves. So then, I just wanna do another wave right here. Then I'm gonna get this Sharpie and do a bunch of polka dots around it. But for these ones, I'm just gonna make a core. Thank you. that's it. So now we'll just do a bunch of polka dots here. I'm gonna do two polka dots there. So this is my drawing. I'm just gonna draw a second eyeball, or also look like a weird mannequin. Then we should probably draw a core, which I'm also gonna draw blue because I don't want it looking weird. So yeah, pretty much. But we also need the last detail. We're gonna sort of draw a box in here. Then we're going to get this Sharpie and we're going to draw sort of a horn, a banana shape. So that looks like an elephant now. And right here, I also want to add some things because I don't think there's enough green in here. I'll draw this shape. I'll put one thing on the bottom. So yeah, pretty much I really liked the turnout. I really think it looked really cool. I'm just trying to add some more detail to it, so that it will look really good. I really, really enjoyed the turnout. I really think it was something inspiring and pretty. This elephant must be an Indian elephant because Indian elephants really like to dress up. And so I'm just trying to make this a pretty drawing with three markers. I could make it way more pretty with some water paint, but since I do not have that, I can only use a paper and my hands and three markers. Well, that was a challenge, but I think I did the challenge.
Okay.
little circles on them. And another one that look really cool. Little circles.
I'll be doing like circles like this and like this and then this, like polka dots.
Ooh,
except
that
big.
Looks really good.
Thanks. But
I could be four, I only have 1 week left.
Oh. Go turn it. Anyway.
In your face.
I'm supposed to be gone 1 week. But they had a week of fun, which we had to go to school because they had to put like a freaking test at the end of school. Did they? No, they didn't. I just wanted to get you like super hype. Anyway. I'm really bored. Let's just keep on covering, because I love covering, right? Alright. That's beautiful.